Welcome back guys, another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Spider-Man, which Spider-Man? Too many Spider-Man here. Okay, the Amazing Spider-Man. I'm recording this video using Redmi Note 9S with a Gcam. After this, I show the setting. Now the game are rendering at 2x. How to do the setting on the remote.
Progress. Nature to man.
Full volume already.
The path to our future.
See?
Oscorp.
The
Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology
block.
Needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of
there.
Human life has become our one goal.
Blocked by the remote.
His mastery of nanotechnology and macro robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots. What are they?
Nanobots.
Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them, standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level.
Okay. Oscorp Tower. New game. Human. Human are easy.
Peter.
Peter.
What are you doing here? I'm here to get you out of this asylum. But you put me here, and with good reason. I can't... I know, it's crazy, but time's running out, Connors. Something bad has happened. Something really bad.
Enough brightness. Almost lower, eh? Will be 10%. One.
Hey.
Thanks for coming with me, Pete. You're brave. We're gonna have to be careful here. I'm not supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn this company around.
Sure, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa now. Like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Huh. Okay, just wait a second.
Just wait a second.
Well, we're definitely safe out here, because we'll never get in.
Hurry. Keep your head down.
Why are you walking like that?
Wow! Look at all this! I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea he had big bots,
wow,
too.
Wow, is that?
I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Wow. is that?
God. This could be proof they're continuing Connor's work.
You were the one that had the sedator. How can he still move like that?
I'm sorry. I gave him everything we had. Is everyone okay? Gwen? Are you all right?
Gwen?
Yeah. Thanks, Dr. Smith.
It's okay. They're with me.
They're with me.
What are you doing here, Gwen? You know you're not supposed to be here after hours. Especially with a guest.
Dr. Smythe, I am so, so sorry. This is my friend, Peter Parker.
Peter Parker? I've heard about you. I'm hearing a lot about you tonight. So, why are you here?
I'm totally to blame, Doc. I'm amazed at what you've done with Oscorp. When I heard about the changes you were making, you know, nanobots, I wanted to see them for myself.
You worked with Connors, right? Funny finding you here now as I waste my time trying to dispose of these cross species.
So this is a cross species? You promised me that all of Connors' work was over. How many more do we keep here?
I told you the truth, Gwen. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I'd hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connors did. But what you see here is what happens when an animal gets a nice dose of human DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Yeah, hold on. What happened if I connect it to an external speaker?
Destroyed the city. What rational mind would continue to create these things?
Hey, not again.
I told you the truth, Gwen. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connors did. But what you see
can
here
you hear the sound?
Is what happens when an
moving
animal
from left to right.
DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Supposed to be like that.
Another one of these cross species?
Cross species?
This is crazy. The lizard almost destroyed the city. What rational mind would continue to create these things?
Now, on the left, the
changing song. The ethics of a large corporation takes time.
Some on the right.
Argued that these pathetic creatures have some benefit. But they lost in that argument. As of tonight, these cross species disappear. We're shipping them to our biolab for safe disposal. Out of sight, out of mind.
Has this thing eaten today?
It always looks like that. They went farther with Connor's work than we realized. The species in this room are incredibly dangerous and highly contagious. Hence the containment units.
Hey, where'd he go? Come on out, little fella.
That little fella is a walking disease. Any direct contact with it leads to infection. Infection leads to death. Or becoming a cross species yourself. I want to keep you human, Parker. Let's keep moving.
Is there a cure?
Well, for these things, no. They were never human to begin with. They were born in a petri dish. For the poor humans it infects, unfortunately not. Attempts to develop an antidote have been unsuccessful. I don't want to seem cruel, but you have to understand, that thing is pure vermin. Creatures like this brought Europe to its knees with the plague.
Like
robots, biological creatures are unpredictable. I much prefer things I can control.
Unpredictable, huh?
Unpredictable.
What is that? Huh? An iguana? This has to be the strangest office tour I've ever been on.
Don't worry, Parker. Our next stop is the Nanobot Lab. Once you see it,
hey, excuse me, Dr. Smythe. I need someone with special clearance to help me take this down to B Sector.
No, I don't have time for this. Hey, Gwen, maybe it's a good thing you're here. Deal with some of this bureaucratic nonsense. A punishment for trespassing. Go with him and catch up with us when you're done.
Doctor, I think I'll escort her.
you know, make sure she doesn't get eaten.
I understand. The beast is as enthralled by beauty as man is. Meet me in the lab when you're done. And don't wander. Is it order, Miss Stacy?
Sure, Dr. Smythe. Come on, Pete.
Dr. Smythe.
Great meeting you, Doctor.
Likewise, Pete.
Is that... You gotta be kidding me. That's taking things a little far, isn't it?
It's a terrible legacy. But Dr. Smythe says we're putting it in the past. I believe him.
What the what?
What did you do to it?
I didn't do anything.
Peter, I think it senses your blood. It knows.
It's clearly reacting to something. Oh my God! It's breaking the glass!
I shouldn't have brought you back.
I can help.
Okay?
I'll be fine, thanks. Get me to the quarantine area. I can help you save the other scientists from there.
What if these things get out of Oscorp?
I don't want to think about what-ifs right now.
Gwen, I'm sorry about all of this. These robots look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross-species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah, watch out, Pete.
Hey, boys! How about you try thinking for yourselves on this one? I'm not so bad when you get to know me.
Cross species detected.
No! Put me down!
Oh my
Please.
God! Did you
Here, go!
That?
Hit him with this!
No!
Get you out of here. It's not working! It's got me!
More robots! Watch out!
Watch out!
Does every robot have to attack me?
Get out of here. door's been sealed. We need to find another way.
Laser light show. Great! Oscorp security system. Quarantine's on the other side. Stay here, Gwen. I'll come back to get you.
Okay. Hey, yeah. Swing. Oh, see the slow. Step over here. Come on, dog. It's locked. Shit. Almost. Yes. I give up. I hate this kind of game. Many minutes already waste. How about swing and cross. Swing at the door. Peter. Nice one. Nice. Very nice. I almost give up. No, not again. 152. 152. Timer beginning. But not again. That's a dog. Come on, swing. To be like that. When you hit the laser, the door trigger. How many laser? One. That's the door. Just imagine if you play with a on-screen controller. Damn. Come on, swing. Way over. now. How many minutes already gone? The doll. Torturing, almost gave up. Shake. Configure the controller. Almost forgot. We swing or we shake? The shake. So the minus and plus. You hold on. Should be over here. Again, we can do it.
Species detected.
seem that way. Easy come, easy go. That's the minus.
Okay, Gwen. I'm getting you to safety.
Thanks, Pete.
Thanks, Pete. Thanks, Pete. I'm almost gave up, Pete.
I need to get the others before this really gets out of hand.
Pete, I think we both know that this is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have some answers. Find him.
I'll try, but Gwen, I have to ask. What's going to happen to you?
I don't know.
I'm becoming a monster.
I'm infected, Pete. We all are. You remember what happened to Connors? This only leads to one thing.
But what about the antidote? If it worked before, then...
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You couldn't even call it a virus back then. It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
What if I stop all the cross species?
There's no question they should be stopped, but even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? We'll figure it out. I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others. Hopefully.
Did Smythe make it?
Nope.
Yes, I got him and the other scientists to the quarantine. But they're all infected.
And the cross species? Where are they?
I tried to stop them, but they escaped.
Well, you caught me, the lizard. Why should these creatures be any different?
You have no idea.
One.
As you can see, the creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's... Oh my god!
Is there any bug over here? On the previous
field?
Talking to you, right?
once I get the eye. Okay, that's it. Bleh. Have to configure more button. Okay, to be continued. And setting. CPU speed at 100. If you got a choppy sound, reduce the clock speed. 40%. 50%. Graphic, OpenGL, the rest are default, aspect ratio, stretch to window, and internal resolution at 2x, the rest. So far, no update. Maybe they are releasing MIUI 12 coming soon. These are all the specs of the Redmi Note 8 Pro Android 10. Okay, that's it from me today. See ya tomorrow. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Stay at home. Stay safe.